Following an agreement between the Australian and Papua New Guinea governments, an additional 50 members of the Australian Federal Police were deployed to Port Moresby and Lae to work in partnership with members of the Royal Papua New Guinea Constabulary. The joint operation has seen more police visibility in local communities and suburbs.
We're happy to help out wherever we can, but it really falls into the hands of Papua New Guineans who hold these senior positions to exercise their discretion and their powers in a proper way and in a way that reinforces leadership principles.
The program aims to restore public confidence in police and inform citizens that communities can be safer if members of the public work with police. The operations have seen more community policing and foot patrols being conducted, especially at the Gordons area.
The motto for our partnership is Walk One Time, and we've been working closely with our colleagues to deliver a more effective policing service to the citizens of Papua New Guinea.
In the first year of operation, two new buildings were constructed at the Boroko Police Station. This includes the refurbishing of other RPNGC facilities in Port Moresby Station and the commencement on work for the new police headquarters in Lae Morobe Province. The AFP team will be working closely with RPNGC to plan security operations for the 2015 Pacific Games, 2017 national elections and the 2018 APEC Summit. Tekla Gunga, National MTV News.